paswaga. Kwenye mwezi wali wali agana yen mo kwa yesi yenye yeye.
Yeye.
Eya basi kwa leo.
Yeye basi kwa leo.
Tewe na mwa wa na. Tebaya ni zamu wa wana, chibasu. Ola bi zamu kuke, ola bi zamu kuke, yini kesi la. Bamu kwa zamu, zamu kuga mpaka mbuti.
Yesakasa katuli mtu kyalinda mukulembeze embera yonela ganti ali wano kompi piba kabaina iba maliti zaka wabero ne balo yabe nga saa yonna ayingira gate Lois bongo yalabiddwa konga afuluma alabika agenda musisinkana.
Sawa zino president wa fanatiro kutuka na ye kati dakika ziwezana mbuke imiriddewo wakati ya kyose ze kifone na mkisikirize tuwana wako weda wo chikenda maso kwa baka fuwa kali uwa wakati waona bosegona tuna kutegira kama loo ya bafumie kawa kula wako mbaweke yamu nefe tuchari wo tuchari wako mtuchari nda kulaba ntuna bulo bachiagwanyi sentamu edembere lyobwebangi eyo kubenkungana ebyo kugenda ngano nyakalulu tulirwanirira era nekibache takisa kusula wano kubanga twakededda twasose nalfenyo kwa kumacha etujja wano wano wazibu nnyo twali na kyakule kyo nacho inza kufuna wano kubanga wabugo na bonne yuna na bagasibye era twina kyo inza gamati oyina nacho inza gamati kati kulya so nolecho nitukyali bagumu. We are still waiting for the last 40 minutes. The the lead car has stationed there, and we thought he's already on the way. But up now, we are still waiting. We are seeing Honorable Seguna and some lawyers coming in. They had we need to know, to get to know more of what has transpired in their meeting so that they can brief us about the progress to Charindiza. Baloya ni ba baingira kati wa ngwe mbalaba na sekona ni wangu wa mbei bagenda kutubulira ekipya ashiriwo ni fili cha ine suvi ntubuli yao ngiri kana kwalo kata kule mbele je kasose ndoze sayo na yuna yuna bayinza okubira nga bamuleta mu koti wano wetuli Iganga ngeri jichi nkinomula muzema zibi okutuka wano tulindirira sawa ya nukulama nga etembe lye alifuna iliwe wange ila insunga lwachi basewa ni wanyewa kwa imiriza kampeni za fe mkula banga tuweda wamu in solidarity with Honorable Bachelor and all of you Ugandans. The message must be free Honorable Bachelor and Setamu, free Bob Wine. Justice, injustice to one Uganda is an injustice to everybody. So tuwandi agadu kula banga insunga yyo etambula butu ya laba timu ya walo ya banji bwe mbalaba mutunulira abajja tetumanyi bulungi oba waliwo ekipya kyonna kye bagenda okutuwa naye nga butyo kyali tujja kwongera okubawa ebirala ebiri.
Well, I think in terms of his physical appearance, in terms of physical appearance, it's not very good, but he's in high spirit. His resolve and tenacity are not broken. To me, that's the most important thing. But for the physical appreciation, I think you're about to see him. And you will judge for yourself.
Abanda ingira honorable ayingira.
But I think you need to see and appreciate for yourself the beauties that he's on his way.
Yes, honorable ayingira.
Having is about Diamba disease. Bazi uza zonna ne bamukubiramu kati babadde bagezaako okulongoosa ekifaananyi
he was tortured. Please. share it with us.
Man has lied.
You don't have any ID?
That's why the case came.
Don't squeeze in front and use.
How do you feel?
Strong. Strong. I always tell him, they cannot scratch us, they cannot do tear gas, jail or kill our bodies. But I always tell him, we shall always go to jail and come out unscratched, come out even stronger than when we went in.
Thank you.
have been held. We are not slaves. We are not considered slaves. No, we are not slaves. We shall not accept this slavery. In our ancestors' land, we are not slaves. I repeat to you, we are not your slaves. We shall be free.